For the IELTS, try and make synonyms for the IELTS writing session. You want to avoid repeating the main words for the essay question or in a table, chart, etc. And make synonyms before you start, and also make any other synonyms of words you think you may be repeating too many times. If you repeat the essay questions, this is not going to assist with the grade, I've heard.